I think one of the most important things we can do for ourselves is give ourselves time to heal. Oftentimes we try to run to the next thing and the next thing and get away from the problem by distracting ourselves with the next thing. And oftentimes I tried to run to the next friendship or relationship because I was hurt by the past one. But when you are hurt, you don't give yourself time to heal, you only deepen the wound even more. I think of it almost as a cut on your body. When you cut yourself and you keep touching it and allow it to be exposed to danger, you slow down the healing process. But when you allow time for it to grow and heal, you find that you heal much faster. I think it is the same mentally as well. We probably all struggle with something in our mind and at some point in our lives, and we try to distract ourselves with things from the actual problem, but that only goes so far. We have to come to a point where we face ourselves and say, I'm stepping off the temporary healing boat and I'm going for full healing. For me, I find it in the Son of God. I bring him my pain and he brings me joy. Over and over, healing and being healed. Giving yourself time though. Take breaks and be alone sometimes. It's a hard thing to understand sometimes, and it's a hard thing to try to process by yourself because it hurts while you're healing. When you first get a cut and you put alcohol on it or you put something on there to clean it, it burns a little bit, but after a while it leaves you better than you would have been without it. So I believe giving yourself time to heal is a very important thing. Don't always go to something that will distract you. Learn to sit in the solace and just be with God.